With manual configurations, you can change how charts look and work by providing configuration variables right from the Google Visualization API. To do that, you need to go to Advanced Settings, Manual Configuration. Type or paste a valid JSON format code in the configuration field, and you will see the changes in real time. Let's see some examples. This manual configuration can be done in charts like Area, Bar, Column, Combo, and Line. The code you see on the screen right now will convert the first and second series into Y-axis like so. You can copy any code you see in this video by accessing the documentation, link in description. So, just paste this code in the configuration field and you will see the changes in real time. Remember that the title in the vertical axis settings will be overwritten and you can change it in the code, like so. Moreover, to convert the first and second series into Y-axis and to customize the ticks on each axis, use this code in the manual configuration field. There is only one chart supported for this manual configuration, pie. Let's say you have slices with a value of 60% and below, and you want to combine all those slices together. To do that, paste this code in the configuration field and you will change how those slices work. Next, if you want to change the size of the pie hole in a donut chart and the text color, use this code. To use the custom chart you've just created within your posts and pages, copy its shortcode and paste it in the text editor, like so. Or select that chart in the Visualizer Charts block when using the block editor of WordPress. For this type of chart, you can change major ticks in the gauges, and you can provide as many strings as the number of ticks required. The code you can copy from the documentation mentioned earlier comes with 3 ticks, but you can set as many ticks as you want, like so. Just set the tick value as needed. I will set the last tick to 40, for example. See how it looks? Well, if you want to change the look of the text in your charts, excepting gauge and table, you can do that by using this code. Paste it in the manual configuration field and then change the default values like so. Font size to 21, for example, and font name to Arial. That's it. These codes work only for bar and column type charts. If you want to display 100% stacked charts or 100% stacked fractional charts, use one of them in your manual configuration field. Now you can see that the bars in your chart are shown one after another instead on top of each other. I will probably make more videos on how to use these manual configurations if needed. Just let me know in the comments if you have questions. In the following video, I will show you how to animate your charts. See you there!